Okay, greetings everybody, welcome back to another episode of Serious Cruise Adventures in Subnautica. We're on the island still. You know, it's kind of weird that you hear a lot of birds and stuff. But I don't really see anything, but there's this other like sound. I think that might be actually animals, because it sounds different. So there might be animals on this island, which would be interesting. Hopefully friendly animals. The kind that doesn't eat meat. That'd be great. And I'm still trying to figure out how to get up there, because it's like an old station. It's either this way somehow, or maybe over there. But there's also this forest here. That looks kind of cool. And I saw a plant, this one. A Jaffa cup. Okay. That's not what a Jaffa cup looks like. We just hit it. It's a pooch. Just seeds. Spore. Okay. I don't know what they're used for, so... Maybe I should just leave all the seeds here, to be honest, but... I mean, we still have inventory space, so might as well... Oh, there's an entrance. Oh, and there's also something to scan. Okay, let's go down there somehow. Without dying. I think there was a pass here, yeah. And this lithium. I feel like lithium is probably super useful, so maybe I should just go grab more of it, but don't want to fill up my inventory so much right now. What is this? Just a texture. Aha, look at this. Nice little beach. You can see our life pod from here. So what are you? Oh, power transmitter. Okay. Seems useful. 50%, so we need to find another one. I'm guessing it might be on this island. Because there's not much ground underneath. I don't know. Hopefully we'll find something. Okay, let's explore this a little bit. There's a bigger forest here, I guess. The trees look bigger. So I wonder if the grub basket. I wonder if the animals are over here, if there are any. Okay, and again, just hit it. Just a seed? Yeah, I'll just drop it for now. If I need it, I'll come over here again and get it. Yeah, I don't really see any animals, so maybe just ambient sound is a little bit odd. Hearing them, but not seeing anything. But I mean, it sounds nice, so I guess that's fine. I'm really curious if we can find another one of those boxes. Is it getting dark again? Why does it always look so dark? Oh, it's just a cloud? Oh, that's why. Interesting. I don't think I ever noticed that before. Alright. Ooh, there's so much still to this. Oh, is that... Are there two pots or is that the one we saw? Oh, hello. A little bit of a cave system here. Nice. Just loops around. Nothing super fancy going on here. Yeah, there's definitely two of them. Maybe you can't get up there. I don't know. Why would they be up there, though? Is it something that crash landed on? Oh, I guess we go into water again. God damn it. I need to be careful here with the jumping. The physics are a little bit wonky. You get, like, shut off pretty easily. Okay, let's go back on the beach here. Should be around this side somewhere. Yeah, yeah, I don't know if they... If those... buildings up there are from our ship as well. No, I don't think that's possible, right? I don't know, but why would they be there otherwise? I guess just someone else has been here before. Building, I mean, it makes sense underwater, right? Because they're kind of the same style, but this is also like an underwater capsule. So I don't know if maybe the water level just used to be this big or this high. and now it's like just went down, or yeah, I don't know how they got up there. Kind of interesting though. This is so dangerous here. Well, not dangerous, but like I might fall off again. Oh, hello. Okay. Oh, there's a farm here. I mean, they're all rusty as well, right? So, I don't know. Didn't mean to jump there. Oh, it's kind of stuck. A marble melon. Chinese potato. Oh, that's awesome. So you can actually do plant these, probably. Ooh, what is this? Abandoned PDA. Oh, is that just something in here, maybe? I'm not quite sure. I see the scanning icon, so it wants me to scan something here. Oh, the desk. Interesting. Yeah, in the bottom right corner, it pops up and there's something to scan, it seems. So will we be able to build this now? Oh, that's awesome. Okay, I didn't know you... You can, scan things to unlock them. Like, well, no, that's not true. That's how we do it all the time. Living wall. Oh, that's pretty cool. What I meant is, like, before when I looked at it, it would say the name, but it doesn't here, right? It doesn't say desk when I look at it. So I wasn't aware I could scan things that might not have, like, a name or something to it. So I need to definitely look out for that scanning symbol more often to make sure I don't miss these things. Supply crate, just a health kit, might as well grab it. Okay, let's use the ladder, I guess. Abandoned PDA, download data. Oh, there you go. I'm Pal Torgel, chief executive officer of the something corporation. My crew and I were marooned here 5 weeks ago when our ship was struck by some kind of weapon. We constructed a habitat using materials reclaimed from the ship. We survived by cultivating indigenous flora. The biochemistry imprint I commissioned for my son has already paid for itself. He has grown enough food for us to last us a month. Now I fear for our safety. A mercenary I hired for the journey, Margaret Demida, whatever, is increasingly disturbed. She insists we abandon this site and establish a habitat underwater. I fear she may take steps to sabotage our habitat here to enforce her own agenda. Nonetheless, and against my better judgment, I have acquired something to her request to scout for a suitable aquatic site. My hope is she will quickly realize how unforgiving the ocean is and abandon this foolishness ambition. Okay. Couldn't spend too much time on these words, otherwise it would have missed the rest. Okay, I like these living walls though, they're kinda neat. Okay, so they did crash land as well, and then I guess built up here at first and later on decided to go underwater then. So it sounded like they got shot down, which I'm guessing happened to us too then? Maybe? Don't really know. Oh, there's a pass up here. Oh, is this how you get to the base? Jeez. Physics, please. Work with me here. Well, don't say it. There we go. Ooh, that would have sucked if I failed just there. Small marble melon. Okay, can we scan these? Yes. Okay, plan part 2. Okay, here we go. Maybe that's how we do it then. But it's number 2, so I guess there has been already another plan part we could probably make. Do we even have food right now? Oh, it's decomposing. Crap. Drop this. Let's have a little bit of water, and I guess I'll eat this. Not great, but we'll do. Oh, this entire platform. Oh, cool. Yeah, it's like a glass one. I'm guessing we get the clean versions, right? Spotlight? I think that's outside. See, this one is not giving us a message now. It's kind of weird. What the? Physics. Physics, please. Don't go crazy on me like that. Okay, this is the base we just saw, and then, yeah, that must be way up there then, too. Man. That's really dangerous. Just saying. Okay, what's... What the hell is going on? I'm saying, what's the quickest way down? But... then I realized I probably shouldn't say that. And at the same moment, I started jumping like crazy. Because the quickest way down, obviously, is to just fall. But that's not really helpful to us, is it? And I think I would lose the items, too, if I die here now. I don't know if I would lose my blueprints or whatever I scanned. I'm guessing you keep this stuff, maybe? I don't know. But you definitely lose the inventory you had. Or everything you collected on your way here. This is what we want, the giant thing, so we can plant stuff, right? Awesome. Very cool. Okay, I think it's getting nighttime again, so I really need to hurry and get up there. I don't think I'll make it before nighttime. And I'll probably just have to wait it out again, since I don't have a flashlight or anything. The sea glide works somewhat for light, but it's not great. And not being able to see here is gonna suck too, climbing these things. But we are on the top now. So let's just stay in here. Whoa, chest. Chill. Oh, water. Okay, great. And there's a PDA. No message. It's fine. Another palm tree. Different plants. Lantern tree. Oh, indoor grow bed. Also, can you make a base on the island then? That'd be kind of cool, actually. Whee! Into the water! Sploosh! Okay. Well, I guess we go back again. It's slowly getting daytime. I have not found the second fragment for that power transmitter, I think it was. So I don't know if it's going to be on this island or if it can just spawn in different locations or something. I don't know. But yeah, I think I'm just going to swim back to those blue pods. We don't really have inventory space, so if you find something cool there, I might not be able to pick it up, but at least we can check it out for a little bit. Okay, down here is actually another container I just saw. There it is. So I want to see... oh, there it is, actually. So I want to see if we can scan this. There's a lot of these fish here that we've seen a few times, so I wonder if they are a little bit different. Just seem the same to me. Oh, power cell charger. Oh, but this, it's not a battery charger. I wonder if that's the thing. But that's... okay. They're fine. They're all good. But those are the blue things. What is that? It's a giant egg, maybe? That'd be kind of spooky. I want to break all these limestones here, but again, we don't have inventory space. Okay, there's another skinny thing. And we're getting down into the depth now, so I don't know what effect this has on us, the pressure stuff up there. Ooh, what are you? Spiked horn grass. Let's go up real quick and get some air back. Yeah, look at all this limestone we could farm here. That'd be awesome. I want to quickly check. Oh, look at this fish. A spade fish, okay. Oh, there's another one too. Hello. Reginald or something? Okay, I want to see if we can... no. Can't really harvest it like this. Okay. Any other container I can see real quick? We only need one for that charger. But I don't really see anything right now. And I need to make sure I don't go down too far, otherwise I might not make it up in time. Okay, so let's just focus on these blue pots, I guess, or at least try. I don't know if I can go that far down. Oh, what is this? Hold on. Mercury ore, okay. Caution. Where is it? Oh yeah, we're completely full now. Mercury, cinnabar, how do you find mercury? I don't know. I have no idea what it's for. Alright, down we go again. I don't want to use my sea glide because I don't want to waste. Oh, actually, did we get a battery? Oh, we did. Oh, well, then let's use it. Might as well. Okay, let's go down here and see what happens. 100 meter and it will turn yellow. Membrane tree. I don't know. More crazy fish. Don't think they're aggressive. Okay, then what are you guys? I don't know. And I would like to scan more things, but I'm not really finding any things to scan. Let's change the battery. Oh, there's something. Nuclear reactor, okay. Probably worth scanning. Yeah, maybe stay up more here. Maybe we can find more things. And it's not like too deep, so we can escape quickly, hopefully. Any boxes? Oh, here we go. Oh, there's a guy right next to me. He's following me. Okay. Do you want to eat some of the other fish here? Now I don't remember where the box was. Oh, yeah. I think. Crap. It's gonna be tricky to scan anything here if I get chased the entire time. Battery charger! It is a thing. Okay. Oh, he's right behind me, isn't he? Here's something bigger, I think. Yep. Something sounds spooky. Okay, there is something big. What is that? Is it like a giant whale or something? Wow, look at that thing. Not sure if it's aggressive though. Probably shouldn't get close to it. Oh. Is it trying to look at me or? I don't think so. I think it's coincidence. Oh man, should I get close? A reef bag. Seems to be chill, so. Maybe I actually need to read about these. I guess you can stand on it, maybe. Okay, I totally lost where I found the battery charger scanning area, though. But how am I gonna do this if these guys keep chasing me? I only have... Yeah, look at how many there are. I guess I could try my cannon to kill them? I don't know if they actually killed them. Oh, there's a box. Okay, maybe I can make it without them seeing me. Oh, there's another thing though. Modification station. Okay, get out of here. Ooh, scary. That fish is awesome though, that giant one. And it doesn't seem dangerous, so that's good. I like those type of fish. Okay, so this area has a ton of stuff to scan. Oh, there's also a big hole. That's probably one of these lava pits again. Actually, is that the area? With the one lava pit we saw? Or whatever it is. I'm guessing it's like lava. It's like hot air coming out of it. I need a stealth suit or something. I wonder if you can use the fish to like distract them or something. Cause you can drop them, right? Can you use them as like bait or something, maybe? Something got a niche there too. No, I can't do anything with this gun. What if I don't have stuff to grab? Did I just grab the needle or something? I dropped it. I want to try it out real quick. Okay, I was... Oh! That totally missed. Okay, let's just get out of here. This is not working well. Alright, let's go inside. Ah, thank you. Feels good to be back. Wow, okay. That's a lot of fish in here. That seems to work well. Pump air from surface pipes. I haven't tried this yet. Can you like set something up like a mini oxygen station or something? That would be pretty useful. Oh, and the new fish, hold on, before they die. Reginald. 25 food. That seems like a lot. Overdeveloped eye. And did I? Oh, no, I guess it was only those two. I don't know if they like unlock new recipes or something. Or if it's just food. I don't think we got anything else useful. Okay, and it's just food, right? Let's just dump them into our tank. Might as well. It's pretty full in here, though. Hopefully they don't fight each other. Let's take a peeper and a gary fish and an air bladder. So we have some food and such. And let's check this out real quick. Oh, there's a living wall, yeah, and the observatory, that's awesome. I kind of want to build that. And living wall you just place like this, what does it need? Oh, just one titanium. There we go, yay! Green, awesome. And then appliances, so we got the spotlight, we got the indoor grow bed, which we... Actually, that might be something for up here, maybe. Some plants and stuff, so we can get food here. Weird textures, okay. Cool, I'll check this out in a bit. And then we have plant pot, picture frame. Yeah, see, we don't have the first plant pot, right? So, yeah, I don't know where you get that. Oh, and then we have desk and chair. There was something else. We got... maybe we didn't finish the research for that. I think there was a modification station. Yeah, I don't think we finished the research for that. It's down where the... spooky fishes are too. Okay, yeah, and then you just plant stuff. Well, that doesn't work because it's decomposing, isn't it? Now I can't take it out, apparently. So... that's no good. That's strange. Let's get the seeds then. Why is it like this? Maybe it needs a fertilizer or something. No, maybe not. Yeah, these are just decoration, I think. I don't know. There we go. Inventory freed up. I don't know what I'm doing. It's fine, guys. But yeah, I think I'm gonna have to end the episode here. And then, yeah, I'll try to figure out how to actually go back and scan these. I might try to just bring some fish and maybe I can like feed them, the bigger ones, to like, so they don't eat me. If that doesn't work, I don't know. I guess I just have to dive in, you know, get stuff, scan it if I can, and then get out as fast as possible again. Not sure, that might be a better way to do it, but who knows, really. Well, you guys might know. But hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks all for watching, and I see you guys next time. Bye-bye.